Hello, Mandela Effect family and friends. I am on Fox News channel on YouTube now, and I can see two simulated reality coloring errors in a row. You can see the Benjamin Netanyahu with a mark of the beast like that in his head. And we have below Benjamin Netanyahu, we have New York blurred by blue. Almost impossible. Let's take a look to those pictures. So this is Benjamin Netanyahu commemorating his victory as president of Israel, but what is this mark in his forehead? I'm not talking it is a mark of the beast, but it's a simulated reality coloring error, and how the editors of Fox, okay, a $1 billion company, allow like that, okay? I don't believe that it's possible to have an error like that, okay? This is the first error. You have a second error in a row. This is the second matter in a row blurred by the simulated reality coloring error. New York, blue, totally blue, okay? This is a second error in a row for a $1 billion company. I don't believe that they all that to be on the air like that, okay? This is a simulated reality coloring error in a row. You have the link in the description box if you can see it directly in a Fox. Again, thank you very much.